In the Italian Dolomites, as with everywhere in the Alps, there are traditional mountain buildings rich in history. Preserving this heritage in collaboration with municipalities and architects is one of the aims of the European Atlas project. This house, for example, was built in 1819. It was one of the first civil constructions with electricity. Elmar Gruber and his family decided to restore it while preserving its identity and making it energy efficient.
We wanted to preserve, as much as possible, the character of this house. On the windows, for example, we did an energy-efficient restoration without compromising on the character they had before. And the result is very successful. We had some doubts about some things, but then we were amazed at what we could do.
The project has produced a database on the historical buildings that can be restored and provides a guide to technical solutions and good practices, which are valuable for architects. Francesca Haas is the coordinator of Atlas.
We collect these examples to show it's possible to renovate an old building to have a modern comfort, but still to keep the old history of the house and the old charm of the house, but also the identity for the village, for the municipality, also for the region.
Atlas is one of about 60 projects with the backing of Alpine Space, one of the older programs supported by the EU cohesion policy. Its aim is to promote cooperation between 7 Alpine countries and improve the quality of life in the Alps. Alpine Space has invested 139 million euros to find shared solutions and strengthen cooperation between these countries. Another example of Alpine Space is called Alpes. This program, coordinated by Lucas Ergarter, maps the most endangered ecosystems and areas and establishes common definitions to manage them for the benefit of all.
Freshwater ecosystems are one of the most crucial ecosystems in the Alpine region. In fact, it's at the foundation of all life on the planet. It is thus our responsibility to maintain this ecosystem in a healthy condition that it can deliver its services also to future generations.
Alpes analyzes the main services in more than 70,000 municipalities in the Alpine space. They start from the premise that human well-being is inseparable from the health of ecosystems.